decadal intro.
Alright, it's 97.9 The Box. I told you, J-Mac and JQ are out here live at the BET Awards, man, getting ready for the big show. And we are joined by a very special guest representing the sound, the H real right tight.
Now check this out. I was looking around the whole room, and I was looking over to the side, and I saw some family. And guess who I see? Juelz.
Yes, sir.
But Juelz is a grown man. Okay, he's really not grown. How old are you, Juelz?
14.
Yep.
About to turn 15 in October.
And for the people who don't know who you are, just some people, who is your mom and who is your dad?
Solange Knoales and Daniel Juelz J. Smith.
Okay. You know what? This is your first interview. So what has been going on with you and what are you trying to do as far as school, your career? Mm-hmm. What's going on with you?
Basketball. That's my life. Like
basketball?
That's all I do. Basketball, school.
Okay, so who are some of your favorite players?